And Scowl coming off that huge beam performance.
And Kaitlyn is going to do the same first pass we saw from Anastasia Webb. It's going to be a front handspring double twist. Really just having a great senior year here at the University of Denver. Beautiful job, right in the middle. Second pass, also front tumbling. 1.5, punch front layout, great job. Scissor ring. Showing that flexibility. This will be a great score. One pass to go. Front handspring, 1.5. Nice job. Great performance by Kaitlyn on floor. That is exactly what they needed to build the momentum that got Lindsay and Maddie left. Great floor routine for her.